Ukraine will soon receive another Patriot complex from Germany. This was reported by the spokesman of the Air Force of the Armed Forces of Ukraine, Yuri Ignat. "We have information that we have two Patriot divisions on combat duty today. It has now been announced that Germany will provide one more complex. Therefore, of course, there are not many Patriots, as well as cruise missiles," he said.